first we're going to check the cheese, if they're okay and fine. We're going to check the boxes and the groceries. The boxes and the groceries are going to be checked. I must say they feel quite firm and steady and strong, so I'm just gonna hope they're good enough. This little lip right here, just a little lip to open for you. You have to open it first, nobody else, because that's not very healthy and clean. I know what you think. You think she's not checking all the boxes, all the packages. But I have these special gloves. This is what we call mashed potatoes. Mashed potatoes. Scanning the edges if there's no holes in the edges or no cuts, no cuts. Very good, it seems to be in order. I'm scanning the edges, edge. Now we're going to you never know, everything is completely like must say they feel quite firm and steady and strong, so I'm just gonna hope they're good enough. First we're going to check the cheese, if they're okay and fine. Say this one passes the test. We're going to add all the prices and see if the price is right. Some fiber to put in your dessert. I always like it in my dessert. Now we're scanning the edges if there's no holes in the edges or no cuts. Seems to be is a cacao. Something for women only. I would say they feel very firm, and as you can see, if I some air to be in the bag, somehow that gives an impression of how it's packed. And this one is okay. See if the lid is still intact. 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 Is it intact? Is it whole without any damages? I would say it is. Some nice honey.